Here's the old punk rocker. If you happen to live close by a bench in a town or a city, you probably already know him. He likes his spot, and if the sun is out, he'll sit there all day and harass people at random. But have you ever wondered what the old punk rocker does when his day is over and it's time to go home? Why don't we follow him and find out? First, he rids himself of his street clothes. His pajamas are so much more comfortable to wear at home. Next, he has to clean the kitchen. He always leaves right after breakfast in the morning, so this is the first thing he must do when he comes home. Once the daily chores are done, the old punk rocker reads his dog a bit to his story. The dog is fast asleep after 3 lullabies, and now it's time to make a cup of tea and enjoy a dog bath. The old punk rocker loves to look at his stamp collection. All the weird countries and currencies are such a great laugh. And who knows, one of these stamps might be worth a million. The old punk rocker tries to watch TV every night. But it seems like the shows are not as funny as he used to. After some searching, he does find a good movie. And before too long, the old punk rocker is fast asleep after another long movie.
Tillykke med fødselsdagen, tillykke med de 50. Kid, du bliver ved med at rocke om.